pala yung step down transformer natin, guys. Yan. So yung step down transformer natin. Mula doon sa RMU, yung RMU na yan. Kaya yung RMU natin, yung ring main unit, ito yung supply niya. Pasok sa dito. Ito yung line side niya. Yan. Nakakonek sa dito. Ito yung nameplate na ano natin. Ang transformer. Ito yung tinatawag na cooling unit niya. Ito. Nakikita niya yan. Parang radiator. Dating dito, ano ito siya? 1,500 kVA. Yung high voltage niya is 33 kV or 33,000 volts. Tapos yung step down niya is 400 volts yung low voltage current niya. Yan. Ito yung diagram niya, nakadiltas ha. Yung output niya is Y. Naka Y siya. Nakadilta. Tapos Y siya. Ito yung yung output ng kapli niya. Ayan ang output niya, marami. Tapos pupunta sa rito sa LV panel natin. Ito si Kalam, Kalam.
Yes.
Si Kalam ito.
Made. Yung Kalam, Kalam.
Ha?
Bangladesh, Kalam.
Oh, you speak Bangladesh. Ito yung pag-operate ng air circuit breaker natin. Naka-opposition siya, naka-discharge siya. Pag how to use this one?
This one, air breaker.
Air circuit breaker?
Yep. Recharging.
Pa-pump natin?
Yes.
Tapos pag rumilis na, ayan, naka-charge na.
Yes.
Meaning, the supply is already out.
Yes.
In output side. Ito yung output. This is the output. This is the output. This is the output. This is the
input.
Input. Line side natin. Ito yung load side. Ito yung breaker natin.
2,500 amperes.
2,500 amperes. Tapos pag naka-opposition siya, off. OP on. Now discharge, now already the current is already going to load side. If you have discharge already, I will post the off. Now already off. You can work now if this is off and discharge. You can work simply.
Yes.
The current, the current from the transformer is already off. Came from transformer side. This transformer.
My video.
Ito yung line side niya. In one lines, in one line, four cables.
Yes.
Incoming. Meaning this too much load because they have this is 630 cable in one line for cables in one lines RYB red yellow blue. If you cannot post and then you cannot change the position, you make again recharge. Recharge. Charge. Then push the on. Yes.
Push.
Already on. Discharge. Now the current is already
coming down.
Going out to the load side. That is the air circuit breaker. Shout out to your family. You speak to your family.
Yes, because I now working long time of the Saudi Arabia, so I have to working the our permanent in the Philippines. I saw only one upper in the Bangladesh, also I have three guy of the Philippines.
Finish?
Yes.
Okay guys, magsalita na siya. Salamat sa panonood. Ingat kayo lagi kung saan kayo naroon. Ganito lang yung pag ano ng air circuit breaker natin. Magano tayo, sit up. Lagay natin sa off position kasi para safety. Wala na naman siya. Yan. Off position na yan. Safety yung pag ano natin, trabaho. Tapos ito sa guys yung current transformer nya, bawat clean nya may current transformer yan, line 1 nya, line 2 nya, line 3 nya, para malaman kung ilang amperes yung isang linya ng line 1, isang linya ng line 2, isang linya ng line 3. Doon mo makikita yan sa monitor nya guys, sa pangas taas na yan, doon mo makikita yan kung ilan yung amperes ng line 1 mo, ilang amperes yung line 2 mo, ilang amperes yung line 3 mo, nakamonitor yan dyan sa taas. Ganun yung trabaho ng current transformer natin dito. Malom, malom, this one?
This one, CD, CD.
What meaning by CD?
CD, this one, control the power, right?
Happy! Current transformer.
Current?
Transformer.
Current transformer.
Yes.
This one generator or FCD this one?
Every line, he knows what, how many load for one line, how many load for line 2, how many load for line 3, so that we have current transformer. The monitor is there. You see RYB?
Yes.
The light, yeah. Also the monitor screen that one. A little boo telling me she love me. I got this one, that one. Damn, it's gonna be a long night. Yeah. You know.